How to uninstall and reinstall WhatsApp on Android. Hello everyone, this is Sabrina here to help you today. So without any further ado, let's get right into the video. So the process is very simple, but you have to keep in mind that once you delete the WhatsApp application, all your data that has not been backed up will also be deleted. So in order to uninstall the app, you will have to back up all the data you require from your app. After that, simply tap and hold the app, then tap on uninstall. Then if you want to keep the data, simply check this box and tap on OK. Now the app has been uninstalled. Now in order to reinstall it back, simply go to Play Store, search for WhatsApp, and then simply tap on install button and it will be installed. So that's how you do it. Thank you for watching this video. Make sure to like, share and subscribe to our YouTube channel. If you got any questions, comment them down and I'll catch you in the next one.